All right, so this means with this win, you now surpass Pete Weber on the third all-time PBA title list. What does that mean to you?
I'm an emotional ball bag, not unlike you.
Norm, Duke, and Wes Mallott embrace in victory.